crash in Crosby Township ends with 5,300 gallons of spilled milk. A tractor trailer carrying the milk rolled over, spilling it and leaking fuel on New Haven Road. The Harrison Fire Department responded to the scene. First responders were able to rescue the driver, who we're told is now doing okay. The road was closed for several hours.